This whole ghastly story began developing 2 days ago, and from that point on, these terrible events have gone snowballing in a reign of terror that has not abated.
the music that I portray comes from the heart and comes from the mind. That makes me feel that I'm delivering the right information.
Thank you. We see with the eyes, but we see with the brain as well. And seeing with the brain is often called imagination. And we are familiar with the landscapes of our own imagination, our instincts. We've lived with them all our lives. But there are also hallucinations as well. Hallucinations are completely different. They don't seem to be about creation. They don't seem to be under control. They seem to come from the outside and to mimic perception. eyes, but we see with the brain as well. And seeing with the brain is often called imagination. And we are familiar with the landscapes of our own imagination, our landscapes. We've lived with them all our lives.
Meditation. of systems, you apply it to us.
Mm-hmm. divine element, an intelligence and artistry appeared at the very foundation of existence. Thank you, Great Spirit, for the creative process as it is in cosmic, biological, and consciousness evolution.
think you are psychedelic Jesus, huh? There's nothing holy about you. You are a fraud.
We all make mistakes.
Travel back. isn't that difficult a language to learn.
You should try speaking.
Asto ni a e.
Thank you.
to another dimension.
We'll be right back.
psychedelic experience.
Thank you. simply a pinch of
loose material like sand or salt
and a heavy dose of muse.
Vibrating in the same direction as the wave itself. The particles move backwards, so there are areas of compression where all the particles have moved really close to one another. And a heavy dose of muse. The pulls move back and forth.